Accuracy's gonna be key. Just like timing as well. Yanmar took the head that time. But as I said, after just the slightest of feints. Oh, there you can see more Leste. Snatches victory from, from actually, I would think, the jaws of potential defeat of the first two rounds. And
what a comeback there. What a
comeback. And these two teams actually really not fancy. Like one of the powerhouses in Southeast Asia, but you can see they're starting to learn and grow the sport. What I saw in this match, Anthony, a lot of heart and a very intelligent change of strategy. Midway in the fight by Timor Leste, from being a counter fighter, he suddenly, started throwing kicks.